I mean, most people don't even know that a candy cane represents a shepherd's crook, which I assure you does not taste like peppermint. It tastes like sheep feces.
How would anyone even know?
Have you ever tasted a shepherd's crook?